Pinkerton. I'm a city council representative of Lower Manhattan. I'm also the proud sponsor of Resolution 1311, calling on the New York State Legislature to enact and the governor to sign a ban on the sale or distribution of Shopkin. And we're joined by Assembly Member Alan Mazzell, who is the sponsor of the state bill. And we are joined today also by advocates and individuals who are concerned about the plight of sharks. Every year, 74 million sharks die a slow death at the hands of poachers who hacks off their fins and throw their living body back into the ocean. Not only is this process barbaric, cruel, and inhumane, but this indiscriminate slaughter is pushing many species of shark into the brink of extinction. The vast majority of shark fins made their way to markets in Hong Kong, China, and other Asian countries. But dry shark fins are also available for sale right here in grocery stores on Canal Street, and shark fin soup is on the menus at banquet halls and restaurants in Chinatown. While many restaurants and business owners have stopped selling shark fin on their own, the tradition of serving shark fin soup at important events like weddings is a hard habit to break. But let me be clear, shark fin soup may be a time-honored tradition for a small group of people, but it has no place in today's society. I stand here today to say that I will not support an industry that thrives off cruelty, and I call on the Asian American community in New York to stand with me. I am confident that with the support of this coalition of elected officials and advocates and experts, the great state of New York hopefully will be the first state on the East Coast to move forward with a total and complete ban on shark fin. Today, I'm also joined by some of the business people. We have a Chinese restaurant owner, and also we have Joan Ray, a member of the Youth Buddhist Society, which I will invite her to speak a little bit later. But first, I want to introduce the bill sponsor, Assembly Member Alan Mazzell.